Rihanna, I know it's been pretty rough for the past few months. And with all the pokeballs being thrown at you, how are you coping with it? Have you heard from Ash Ketchum after the Pikachu incident? Rihanna, you evolved so well. Do you have anything new for us? Well, I want to thank you for giving us this interview. You know, we missed you in this industry, and we really need you back. You have any last words for your fans?
Pizza. Pizza.